Can I get a pastor there who wants to be anointed? Hey! 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 Take it! You are anointed.
Say, you demon.
You demon.
That has been blocking me.
In my career,
in my business,
in my marriage.
Say out,
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 out, out,
out, out, out, out, out, out.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Listen, when you pray, you must be very serious. I told you last week. Because when the devil comes to you, he's also very serious. So I want you to pray in a way that you must feel your body sweating.
Say, you demon,
you demon
that has blocked my forefathers.
You demon
of stagnation. You demon of anti-marriage in my house. Say out!
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 Out! Out! Out! Out! Out! Out! Pray, pray, pray.
In Jesus' mighty name. It's only when you pray, you push to a certain level, all demons, they will know you. Are you hearing me? So I want you to pray. I'm giving you like 20 seconds, then I'll be speaking with you. Say, you demon,
you
demon that has been blocking my job.
Blocking
you, spiritual husband.
You, spiritual,
you spiritual husband.
You, spiritual.
You spirit that is stealing money.
You,
spirit that is making me not to be promoted.
You,
say out,
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 out, out, out. In Jesus' mighty name.